Sasha, Project Blue Sea, come up to the front of the stage. I need you to speak to everyone. Make your way up here, alright? The great thing about Europe in the summertime is its festivals. Amazing. I've seen so many fucking bands that I've always wanted to see all my life on these festivals. And tonight's another one. There's scumbags in the crowd, there's hippies in the crowd, punk rock people, skinheads, this is for you all. This is for everybody out there tonight. Let's have a great time. Let's no fighting, no stabbing, no beef, no nothing. This one's called
we'll be right back.
that did not leave their child behind. It goes out to all the parents out there that put their children first, because that's the way it's supposed to be. Once you have a child, that is your number one fucking priority, is to be that child's parent. My sin, my brother, this goes out to you.
Thank you.
I think from 1995 when I wrote it. Oddly enough, in Connecticut, we were playing with Hatebreed back in the day, and some kid out in the parking lot, some 14-year-old punk-ass, 60-kilo little piece of shit, comes up to me and puts a gun right to my stomach and wants my money. Thank God a cop came around the corner, the kid took off. But I thought for that split second, if that kid pulls that trigger, that bullet's gonna go through my back, cut me open, I'm gonna have to shit in a bag or I'll be in a wheelchair the rest of my life. So I wrote that song tonight. Hey, you gotta fight, you wanna steal my money, come and fucking get it. But you fight me one-on-one. You put that fucking gun down, kid. But you don't know where that thing's going. It is not cool to carry a fucking firearm. If you gotta fight with somebody, one-on-one, fight it out. Tomorrow you have another day. We know you're gonna come, put on your new song! We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
What's going on right now in the Middle East, especially America. Peace in the Middle East.